I've played this game so many times through and stuff, like, I don't really just go from point A to point B. I just wander. Kill what gets in front of me, steal what gets in front of me, and look good doing it. Now, if you play on the PS3, one of the great things you should do is turn off the autosaves. The autosaves eventually start to cause most of the freezing that people saw on the PS3. Because as the game gets too big, people go out of a door and it'll start to autosave. Then they'll go into another door, and sometimes the autosaves layer. So I just found my best way to... Oh, shit. Is to do hard saves. Let's see when the last time is I played Skyrim here on the show. August 11th. 20 hours in, 28, level 20. You know, like I said, I do really understand that some people, like, I'm only watching Destiny. So you're not playing Destiny? I'm not going to watch you. I'm going to watch another one. I'm not going to be one of those streamers that's like, if I ever catch you watching another show, because there are streamers like that. Not me. But, at that same note, when people only come in to watch me when I'm playing Destiny, and they're like, hey, can I play Destiny with you? I'll be like, no, sorry. I'm going to leave the fire teams for people that are more devoted to the channel. People don't like that. Well, there's the door. Don't let it hit you on the butt. Stick the doorknob up your ass on the way out. Gold Fox, what's it going to take to get you back into GTA so we can have some, like, fist... I want to do some more of those fist fights, Drunk Frogger and stuff next time we do it. But we just need to have at least 3 or 4 people. And we don't need to have 3 or 4 people, but, you know, it's just a lot more fun when we all get together. At that same note, one of the reasons that I need to bounce from Destiny to other games is, you know, just to keep it fresh for myself.
Huh? That's all you got?
There's no charge in my bow.
You can't hide from me.
Well, no, if they're going on the way out, their ass is gonna...
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead! Some beer every now and then. Stupid bees.
What was that?
It's your doom.
Hello? Who's there?
Hello?
I guess I was just hearing things.
You were. Gold Fox Dragon, huh? Add Angels and Dragon, because he's a dragon.
Oh, that came to a surprise. Do your worst.
Skyrim belongs to the Nords!
Oops. Oh shit, I don't need any healing. That's right, I don't remember where we're going. Oh shit. Where did that one guy go? The question is, after my lunch, after my Skyrim break here, do we go to Destiny or GTA? Destiny, GTA. Chest! Ah, I keep hitting all the wrong buttons because my brain talking. So weird, there was another guy, sound like a male ogre, orc.
The blades, I love the blades.
What should it be? Skyrim or GTA? Leveled up, I should save. I don't have time for two. It's just gonna be one. Either grind out that legendary weapon reward, or a little drunk frogger and stuff. Probably Destiny, honestly. Finish up that Queen's one. If it really is giving out legendary rewards, you know what I mean? GTA is just for fun, shits, and giggles, but that legendary reward might not last very long, so I think I'll try that one. To be honest, like, to me, GTA is definitely best when there's at least, like, four of us playing. Not the playing with you dragon by myself wasn't fun. All that did cost me a lot of money because I had to blow up my truck because you stole it. But, yeah, like I said, too many games, not enough time, constant debate of do I play it for the show, do I play it for myself, do I play single player, do I play offline? And this is like a day in and day out, like, you know, debate with myself. I don't really know which way to go. But luckily, what I do tend to do is just play the games that I want. And half of them are offline and half of them are multiplayer, you know? I mean, I kind of luck out that way, you know? I play quite a few games that are only offline, and I play quite a few games that are both, and I play a few games that are only. I almost was debative of downloading DC Universe again, but I think I actually rather buy the disc for that one, because it takes up a lot of memory. I don't really want to deal with that download again. Just the download took too long. Ugh. Sometimes I actually just roll a dice to figure out what game to play. I mean, that's the thing. Like, I have four or five people, not right now in chat, but overall, that want to play Minecraft right now. I got four or five people that, you know, vote for story time. I got a couple of people that want to do Destiny, a couple of people that want to do GTA. For DC Universe? Yeah, it's tricky. I would go online and just order it. You can usually find them on Amazon for about $10 or other aspects. Just, you know, I mean, I could download it again. It's not a big deal. Just download it on my day off so, you know, it doesn't affect my gaming.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
But you know, Spaz came in and said that the Queen's Wrath job was paying out legendary items each time. So I didn't know if you wanted to fire team up with me and do that dragon. We can go kick some butt on that. I'll probably start with GTA tomorrow if I end with Destiny today. Like I said, I really want to play GTA, but I think I might want to wait till tomorrow when Easy's on and stuff. I really want to do some more of the fist fighting. That was really funny, but it's just better with more than two people, especially because you get better pay. Shit. I guess I just came this way. It's weird. I think I put all that stuff in there, actually. I hate teleporting in this game. I always try to walk everywhere, take carriages. Once I become the Archmage of the College of Winterhold, I feel like it's okay for me to teleport. But I feel like right now my character wouldn't have the spells or the abilities, so I don't. Let me see what time it is. All right. Yeah, we got about 3 hours till the show's done today. We're gonna stop it at 5.